Welcome to the 45th Annual Ontario DECA Provincial Competition. If you are able, please rise for our national anthem. We would like to acknowledge that this venue is situated upon traditional territories. The territories include the Wendat Anishinaabeg Nation, the Haudenosaunee, the Chippewa, the Mississaugas of the First Credit Nations, and the Métis Nation. The treaty that was signed for this particular parcel of land is collectively referred to as the Toronto Purchase and applies to lands between east of Brown's Line and Woodbine Avenue and north towards Newmarket. We also recognize the enduring presence of Aboriginal peoples on this land. It is here where we give the privilege to, or we have the privilege to learn and grow. We are all called to acknowledge the individuals and communities who occupied this land before continue to do so. Thank you. Now let's meet your provincial executive. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you your 2023-2024 Ontario DECA Student Executive. From Dr. G.W. Williams Secondary School, your events coordinator, Andy Liu. From Victoria Park Collegiate Institute, your media coordinator, Shruthi Kondaru. From Castlebrook Secondary School, your secretary, Sia Agarwal. From Bear Creek Secondary School, your branding and communications officer, Lucy Duncan. From Turner Fenton Secondary School, your events coordinator, Cushy Iyer. From Waterdown District High School, your branding and communications officer, Dunvi Pandia. From Waterloo Collegiate Institute, your chapter development officer, Grace CO. And from Ancaster High School, your president, Joshua Brown. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2023-2024 Ontario DECA Student Executive.
Good morning, and thank you for joining us at this 45th Annual Provincial Awards Ceremony. Today, we are united in a celebration that echoes across decades. We are honored to celebrate this milestone with you all. 45 years of learning communities, of enriching competition, of dreams turned into accomplishments. Each of you are a part of history, part of Canada's largest youth business organization. So let's hear it for 45 incredible years. As I look into the audience, I'm immensely grateful that DECA finds its place in each of your stories. Every one of you possesses a unique identity, a distinct fingerprint of attributes and qualities that makes you who you are. Together in DECA, we are gathered with purpose to take that unique edge, shaping it into a journey in leadership. These past few days, you have gathered under the city lights of downtown Toronto, experiencing the sights, sounds, and unique energy. Today, however, the spotlight shines on you. As you forge ahead in your endeavors, cherish the wealth of experiences DECA has given you. Reflect on the personal discoveries of this year, the wisdom imparted by your chapter mentors, and the camaraderie that has bound you together. In joining us this weekend, your initiative is truly remarkable, and for that, you should be extremely proud. At today's awards, we will celebrate success and recognize our provincial champions who will head to Southern California to compete on the world stage. Year after year, Ontario DECA breaks records. Our collective drive and competition inspires students from across the globe. This year's slogan, "Experience the Difference," reflects our unique essence, the energy that rings through this hall in the culmination of an unforgettable conference. Now I want everyone from the basement to the 43rd floor to hear you. Ontario DECA, let's make some noise!
DECA is more than just a competition. DECA is about leadership, hard work, and innovation. But amongst them all, DECA is a community that teaches us the importance of teamwork. To our returning chapters, your continued support and dedication never ceases to amaze us. From the first training session to wildly cheering on your friends as they walk across the stage, the passion that you have for DECA is contagious. To the new students who have taken the courage to bring DECA to your schools, we welcome you along a journey of a lifetime. It is because of you who have continuously poured support into this organization that we have maintained our status as the global powerhouse we are today. And for that, we thank you. This year, Ontario DECA has maintained its status as being one of the top 10 associations and the largest international association in all of DECA worldwide. We couldn't have done this without our 14,617 members and over 280 chapters from across the province. Together, we have broken all previous membership records and made the Ontario DECA family even bigger. Let's give a warm DECA welcome to our 16 new chapters. And 42 reaffiliated chapters.
None of us would be here without the help of our hardworking and dedicated volunteers that have put in countless hours of time and effort into making this all possible. From the Ontario DECA Board of Directors and the Student Executive Team, thank you from the bottom of our hearts to the volunteers, teachers, and judges who have supported their students since day one. You are the true lifeline of Ontario DECA, and we appreciate you more than words can express. At this time, I ask that all advisors and volunteers please stand up. Thank you for everything you do for our organization.
DECA has experienced 45 incredible years because of the hard work, passion, and dedication each chapter has put into this organization. These chapters demonstrated perseverance and resilience as we approach this post-pandemic era. We would like to take this time to recognize just a few of these chapters for their incredible achievements this year. The largest chapter with 209 members is Castlebrook SS. The largest new chapter this year with 71 members is Jean Augustine. The chapter with the largest percentage increase is London International Academy with a 600% increase. And the chapter with the largest member increase from last year is St. Augustine with an increase of 85 members. Congratulations.
DECA
DECA is a world of opportunity. This year, successful competitors will end up 5,000 kilometers southwest in Anaheim, California. Get ready for a city filled with theme parks, whether it's exploring the city's hidden gems or visiting Disneyland. With world-renowned music, some of the best comfort food, and warm, sunny weather, Anaheim is the place to be. This April, Ontario DECA's strongest and fiercest competitors will have the opportunity to represent Ontario and compete with the best DECA members from across the globe for coveted DECA glass. In just a few moments, we'll find out which of you will be traveling with us to the International Career Development Conference. ICDC is where memories are made. Enjoy the sights and sounds Anaheim has to offer. Meet with like-minded, young, ambitious individuals with the same passion and drive for DECA as you from across the world. Enjoy the thrill of competition. See all your hard work and all the time you've put in pay off, and think to yourself, I'm a world champion. Year after year, Ontario DECA smashes records at ICDC, so let's do the same in 2024. Ontario DECA, let's win. And most importantly, let's have some fun.
As DECA members, leadership is something we constantly strive for. To me, being a leader is being able to consistently challenge myself with these three questions. How can I think bigger? How can I do my best? And how can I serve those around me? From day one, being a provincial officer has challenged me and strengthened my leadership skills. From meeting world leaders in Washington, D.C., to traveling across the province for regional competitions, to standing on this very stage today, this position has changed my view of myself. So I dare you to challenge yourself and apply for the provincial executive office. As a provincial officer, you will be the face of Ontario DECA and work with the incredible board of directors to determine the direction and governance of this organization. Applications are due April 1st of 2024. And in the meantime, all of us would be more than happy to help and answer any questions you have. The only thing separating you from this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity is a few application forms, so don't hesitate. Now, let's take a look at how Team 45 experienced the difference this year.
Those who know me know that I am loud. I talk too much, I laugh often, and I sing in public. But at the start of grade 9, I was the complete opposite. I joined DECA that year because a friend encouraged me to. When I attended my first meeting over Google Meet, I had no idea the passion that I would soon unlock for marketing, for public speaking, and for the dynamic world of business. Last year, the return of in-person competition brought back those feelings of anxiety that ninth grade me was so familiar with. But alongside my MTDM partner, I overcame these fears as we became the first competitors in my school's history to qualify for ICDC. Through DECA, I learned the amazing things that can be unlocked when you step outside of your comfort zone. I felt it necessary to give back to the organization that shaped me by becoming a provincial officer. This journey has been nothing short of incredible. I've had the privilege of meeting smart, talented, and ambitious leaders from all around the world. But more importantly, I've had the opportunity to connect with so many of you, forging friendships that I know will last a lifetime. To my fellow officers, thank you for the unforgettable memories we've created together. The seven of you have been there for me throughout this year, supporting me in times of stress and sharing in my joy. You've quickly become some of my closest friends, and I'm eternally grateful for the time that we've shared. To the Ontario DECA Board of Directors, thank you for entrusting me with the responsibility of being a provincial officer and for supporting my growth over the past 4 years. And to my school advisors, thank you for making Ontario DECA such an safe environment for me to take risks and learn new things. Your unwavering support and faith in me have allowed me to reach the place that I'm in today. And to everyone in this room, thank you for making Ontario DECA such an incredible community. Every single one of you has achieved something great by being here today. And I hope that you will all continue to dream big and put your all into everything that you do. Thank you.
I'm not much of a procrastinator, but when I was first given the task of writing the speech, I sat in front of a blank Google Doc for an hour before disclosing my laptop. It wasn't because I had nothing to say, rather the opposite. I was overwhelmed by the idea of vocalizing just how great of a role DECA has played in my life. More than a competition, a trip to Toronto or Anaheim, DECA is the community that has come to define the last 4 years of my life. These past months, I've been privileged to speak to so many of the competitors in this room and hear about you, your chapters, and your stories. I thought I would take this opportunity to share my own. I joined DECA on a whim in grade 9. As someone who couldn't even list the elements of the marketing mix, the idea of presenting a case to a judge was scary. The closer I got to provincials that year, the more daunting of a thought it became. After competing, I almost didn't attend that first award ceremony. My best friend had to force me to even join the YouTube live stream. Seeing my name across the screen, hearing that I was a provincial champion felt surreal. Reflecting on this moment, I wish I'd had more faith in my abilities. It shouldn't take such a moment of shock to realize my true value. Whatever path you're on, and whatever the outcome of today is, it is so important to celebrate the small victories just like you would the big ones. I wanted to create a community that ninth grade Cushy would be proud of. So when the opportunity to apply to be a provincial officer came up last year, I knew I had found my calling. Months later, when I received that call from Greg that I'd been selected to serve on Team 45, I was once again in shock. Despite being arguably the most important phone call of my high school career, all I could do was whisper thank you and promise to make the most out of this opportunity. Being a provincial officer has consistently pushed me out of my comfort zone. Whether by running award ceremonies or webinars and taking the GO train by myself, this role has helped me to increase my confidence and shown me that opening yourself up to new experiences can lead to the best of results. That is my story. One that wouldn't have been possible without the support of so many people. To my parents, thank you for waking up alongside me during so many 5 a.m. mornings to drive me around Southern Ontario, and for always encouraging me to do my best. To the 7 provincial officers with whom I'm so fortunate to share the stage today, thank you. Whether it be late night calls, Saturday mornings at the DECA office, or at our events, we have always managed to make wonderful memories together. To Ms. McDonald and Mr. Greenfield, the lovely advisors at Turner Fenton DECA, thank you for your continued support. Without your guidance, I wouldn't be here, standing on the stage today. To Olga, to Greg, and the entire board of directors, thank you for this incredible opportunity. You have helped shape me to someone who will give her absolute all in anything she takes on. Finally, I want to especially thank each and every member of Ontario DECA for making it what it is. Continue to work hard, uplift others, and strive for progress. As we wrap our provincials, take a moment to reflect on your story and who has been a part of your DECA journey. Say thank you, and let them know just how grateful you are for their support.
Four years ago, I walked into my first DECA meeting as a quiet, uncertain, and pretty clueless grade 9 with absolutely no idea what she was doing. And today, I've walked onto this stage, not as the same person, but instead as someone who has found their voice and purpose. To each and every one of you sitting here, we are so incredibly proud of you for taking the leap to join DECA. Whether or not you hear your name today, you have achieved incredible things. And if there's one thing you take away, let it be to keep trying. Embody the spirit of perseverance in every aspect of life, wherever it takes you. Gathered here, as we all reflect on our DECA paths, I'd like to share a bit of my journey with you. It began even before high school, sparked by my brother's return from his first provincials. He was brimming with excitement, calling the experience life-changing. His stories ignited my curiosity, and soon I found myself embarking on my own DECA adventure. It was a mix of early challenges, grappling with internet issues, navigating the complexities of competitions, even resorting to stress baking during a very tense virtual provincial ceremony. In fact, I still remember Team 44 here on this stage inspiring me to set a new goal for myself, to become a provincial officer. From tirelessly perfecting my application with the help of friends to arriving at the Sheridan 5 hours early for my interview, it was all worth it when the unforgettable moment came. A phone call from Greg, echoing the life-changing impact my brother once talked about. It's surreal to think about it now, how much this experience has shaped me. To all of you sitting here, thank you for making this community as incredible as it is. I've loved meeting every single one of you and could not be prouder of everything we've accomplished together. Thank you to my parents and my brother for their unconditional support and for always pushing me to do better. To Olga, Greg, and the entire board, I am so beyond grateful to have been a part of the Ontario DECA family this year. It has been my pleasure to be on Team 45. To my fellow officers, thank you for the best past couple of months. And finally, to Mr. Pascalidis, my advisor from Castlebrook Secondary School, thank you for all the kindness and support you've shown me over the past 4 years. From helping me choose my first event in grade 9 to filling out my recommendation for provincial officer, you've been there for me during every step of not only my DECA journey, but throughout my high school career. Now, as we conclude our time at Provincials, I'd like us to remember that this is not the end, but a beginning. Hold on to this experience and let it be your compass as you define what's possible. The legacy of DECA doesn't just end here. It echoes in every step we take towards our futures. Thank you.
Seventeen companies and organizations have joined Ontario DECA as partners at the provincials by either supplying us with judges' products or financial donations. Brock University, Goodman School of Business, Carleton University, Sprott School of Business, CIBC, Conestoga College, Chartered Professional Accountants of Ontario, Edu Travel, IE University, Ingenious Prep, Insurance Institute of Canada, Career Connections, McMaster University, Desgroot School of Business, McMaster University, Faculty of Engineering, Toronto Photo Booth Company, Sheraton Center Toronto Hotel, University of Guelph, Gordon S. Lang School of Business and Economics, University of Guelph-Humber, University of Waterloo School of Accounting and Finance, and York University, Schulich School of Business. Please join me and thank all of our valued partners. We will present awards as follows. The principal events, the top 20 individuals in each category for Role Play 1, Role Play 2, and the top 15 individuals in the written exam will receive medallions. The overall top 20 individuals in each category will receive overall medals. The top 7 provincial champions in each category will receive plaques, and they are eligible to compete at the ICDC in Anaheim, California. The Entrepreneurship Individual Event. The top 20 individuals for Role Play 1, Role Play 2, and the top 15 in the written exam will receive medallions. The top 20 overall individuals will receive overall medals. The top 7 provincial champions in each category will receive plaques and are eligible to compete at the ICDC in Anaheim. For the Entrepreneurship Team Events, top 10 teams for role plays and the top 15 individuals for the written exam will receive medallions. The overall top 16 teams will receive plaques. 16 teams will receive overall medals. The top 7 provincial championships will receive plaques and are eligible to compete at the ICDC in Anaheim. As your name is called, please enter the right-hand side of the stage to accept your award. We ask that if you are a winner at any stage, please remain in the holding area just in case your name is called again. We also ask that all overall medal winners please remain on the stage for the naming of the provincial champions. Again this year, we ask that all overall finalists please exit the ballroom after the naming of the provincial champions to see Olga in the concourse, to have their picture taken, and to solidify their spot for Anaheim, California. Please note that only full business attire and professional conduct will be allowed on stage to receive any awards. No gestures or inappropriate behavior will be tolerated. If the student is not present for the awards, teachers, or presidents, please send someone to the stage from your school if the person is not here to pick up the award, as awards will not be picked up after the session. Business Administration Core Cluster. When the winners are called in the following categories, please enter to the right-hand side of the stage to receive your award and remain in the holding area. In the area of Business Management and Administration, the top 20 winners in Oral Event 1R. From Mentor College, Rhea Rasul. From Cameron Heights, Jun Liu. From Bayview, Ivana Xu. From Craig Kielberger, Ishika Singale. From St. Robert, Laney Lin. From Glen Forest, Tony Pan. From Mentor College, Neha Gill. From The Woodlands, Neha Matwani. From St. Francis Xavier, Sophia Filbert. From Bishop Allen Academy, Zariah Bogaki. From John Fraser, Catherine Liu. From Tenenbaum Chat, Sherelle Simpkins. From Pierre Elliot Trudeau, Kara Lee Quinn. From Milton District High School, Namka Mentu. From Michael Power, St. Joseph, Pavel Telega. From Tenenbaum Chat, Ava Fossault. From Columbia International, C. Hang Ying. From Earl Haig, Terrence Zhu. From Richmond Hill, Jin Lu Yu. And from St. Francis Xavier, Ottawa, Javin Leung. The top 20 winners in Oral Event 2 are from Central Peel, Avanti Matwani, from Castlebrook, Shahil Takrani, from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Kara Lee Quinn, from Streetsville, Asaya Hoda, from Michael Power, St. Joseph, Pavel Telega, from Bill Hogarth, Kaylee Ma, from Waterloo Collegiate, Yuzi Yang, from Bayview, Susanna Lee, from Richmond Hill, Jin Lu Yu, from Ursula Franklin Academy, Faye Vento, from St. Robert, Veronica Xu, from Cameron Heights, Jun Liu, from William Lyon McKenzie, Bianca Marzan, from Bayview, Ivana Xu, from St. Robert, Laney Lin, from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Rennie Sam, from St. Robert, Wendy Chang, from Earl of Mark, Muhan Shen, from St. Francis Xavier, Halton, Sophia Filbert, and from David Suzuki, Ariane Chandra. The top 15 winners in the written test are from Fletcher's Meadow, Mahir Sighat, from Glen Forest, Tony Pan, from St. Robert, Wendy Chang, from George Vanier, Ferris Alniamat, from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Renee Sam, from Unionville, Joshua Yang, From A.Y. Jackson, Patrick Chung. From The Woodlands, Nahia Mudwani. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Kara Lee Quinn. From St. Robert, Veronica Hsu. From Trinity College, Graham Dunkley. From North Park, Prajal Patel. From Etobicoke, Hannah Mohammed. From Earl of Mark, Muhan Shen. And from Castlebrook, Henny Natalia. The top 20 overall winners are from Central Peel, Avanti Matwani, from John Fraser, Catherine Rulu, from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Kara Lee Quinn, from Streetsville, Asaya Hoda, from Michael Power, St. Joseph, Pavel Telega. From Greenwood College, Dylan Browning Rodriguez. From Earl Haig, Terrence Sue. From Waterloo Collegiate, Yuxi Yang. From Richmond Hill, Jin Lu Yu. From Ursula Franklin Academy, Faye Vento. From Mentor College, Rhea Rasol. From St. Robert, Veronica Hsu. From Bayview, Ivana Hsu. From Georges Vanier, Ferris Alniamat. From St. Robert, Laney Lin. From Glen Forest, Tony Pan. From St. Robert, Wendy Chang. From The Woodlands, Nahia Mutwani. From St. Francis Xavier Halton, Sophia Filbert. And from Unionville, Joshua Yang. We are about to announce our first set of provincial champions. As your name is called, please step forward to accept your plaque. The top seven provincial champions in no particular order are from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Kara Lee Quinn. From Michael Power St. Joseph, Pavel Telega. From Richmond Hill, Jin Liu Yu. From Bayview, Ivana Hsu. From St. Robert, Laney Lin. From St. Robert, Wendy Chang. And from St. Francis Xavier Halton, Sophia Filbert. Congratulations. In the area of finance, the top 20 winners in Oral Event 1 are. Please come forward from Dr. Frank Hayden, Uday Khanna, from Barry North, Chanel Tunio, from Turner Fenton, Alyssa Diancono, from Markville, Terry Wang, from Iroquois Ridge, Daniel Shi, from Central Peel, Sarah Bardwaj, from The Woodlands, Mikhail Mahmood, from Nepean High School, Andrew Murray. From Richmond Hill, Joy Kim. From Richview, Maya Bassett. From Jean Augustine, Anika Sethi. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Rakea Raymond. From Maple Ridge, Yosef Rahimi. From Alexander McKenzie, Julia Hsu. From William Lyon McKenzie, Nabrang Sarma. From White Oaks, Chelsea G. from A.Y. Jackson. Zishan Wang from St. Jude's Academy. Ishan Dugal from Bishop Allen Academy. Philip Cotandis. And from St. Robert, Gavin Fu. The top 20 winners in oral event 2 are from Bishop Redding, Yi Ryu Yang, from Earl of Mark, Jennifer Liu, from Bayview, Bernice Ah, from Turner Fenton, Alyssa Diaconu, from Glen Forest, Enrique Mendez, from Central Peel, Sarah Bargewaj, from The Woodlands, Mikhail Mahmood, from Tannenbaum Chat, Aura Kidekel, from Richmond Hill, Joy Kim, from Richview, Maya Bassett. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Rakea Rahman. From Kale Krieg, Kielberger, Tabina Baig. From Mentor College, Ashley Gillis. From Maple Ridge, Yosis Rahimi. From Chinkuzi, Arnav Kotian. From St. Marcellinus, Nicholas Diab. From A.Y. Jackson, Nishan Wang. From White Oaks, Joginder Dhaliwal. From Bishop Allen Academy, Philip Cotit Andis. And from Sir Winston Churchill, Joe Wiley. The top 15 winners for the written test are from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Jonathan Xu, from White Oaks, Chelsea Jai, from St. Marcellinus, Nicholas Diab, from St. Aloysius Gonzaga, Jaden Andrew Cunanan, from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Nicole Wong, from A.Y. Jackson, Nishan Wang, from St. Edmund Champion, Richard Dong, from William Lyon McKenzie, Nabrang Sarma, from Arendelle, Daniel Wu. From Castlebrook, Cushy Sainii. And from St. Robert, Leo Tang. The top 20 overall for finance are from Bishop Redding, Yi Ru Yang, from Dr. Frank Hayden, Uday Khanna, from Bayview, Bernice Aw, from Markville, Terry Wang, from Glen Forest, Enriquez Mendez, from Iroquois Ridge, Daniel Shi, from The Woodlands, Mikhail Mahmood, from Resurrection, Lucien Leverick, from Richmond Hill, Joy Kim, from Richview Collegiate, Maya Bassett. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Rakea Rahman. From St. Thomas Aquinas, Arjun Mahendra. From Maple Ridge, Yosef Rahimi. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Nicole Wong. From White Oaks, Chelsea Jai. From St. Marcellinus, Nicholas Diab. From A.Y. Jackson, Jashan Wang. From St. Robert, Leo Tang. From Bishop Allen Academy, Philip Cotandis, and from Sir Winston Churchill, Joe Wiley. In the area of finance, the top seven provincial champions are, please step forward as your name is called. From Bayview, Bernice Aw. From The Woodlands, Mikhail Mahmood. From Richmond Hill, Joy Kim. From Maple Ridge, Yusuf Rahimi. From White Oaks, Chelsea Jai. From A.Y. Jackson, Jasheen Wang. And from Bishop Allen Academy, Philip Kotendis. Congratulations. In the area of hospitality and tourism, the top 20 winners in Oral Event 1 are from St. Edmund Champion, Nisa Malhotra, from Alexander McKenzie, Parmita Talibi, from St. Robert, Sabrina Tan, from Central Peel, Harshini Shan Mugaval, from Sinclair, Dale Simpson Miller, from Rick Hansen, Ishan Ball, from Riverdale, Caden Davis. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Mikael Jareja. From Mentor College, Anna Lucinda Arujo. From Laurel Heights, Aya Ahendali. From St. Francis Xavier Halton, Rita Kidwai. From St. Marcellinus, Ayush Gurdita. From Waterloo, Oxford, Haley Antono. From Arendelle, Mahad Qureshi. From St. Robert, Nikiki Chen. From Unionville, A. Wen Gao. From St. Robert, Kathleen Boo. From John Fraser, Cody Doan. From Unionville, Cynthia Lai. And from David Suzuki, Batul Kasumi. The top 20 winners in Oral Event 2 are from Mark Arnaud, Alishba Dolasania, from St. Edmund, Nisa Malhotra, from Unionville, Alex Shai, from St. Robert, Sabina Tan, from St. Robert, Sophie Yun, from Markville, Ariana Su Shen, from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Micah Juraja, from King's Christian Collegiate, Jack Potter, from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Gary Wu, from Laurel Heights, Aya Alheldry, from Donald A. Wilson, Rhythm Panchal, from Loyalist, Muntaka Ahmed, from Bishop Strawn, Gabriel Cadenti, from Arendelle, Mahad Qureshi, from Mentor College, Mayeda Aberlakia, from The Woodlands, Isha Koho. From St. Robert, Kathleen Boo. From Woburn Collegiate, Anithi Nitharcharan. From The Woodlands, Wendai Kai. And from David Suzuki, Batul Kasami. The top 15 winners in the written test are from A.Y. Jackson, Kyle Lai, from St. Clements, Vivian Mao, from St. Robert, Kathleen Boo, from St. Teresa of Lisieux, Richard Sue, from St. Robert, Ziki Chen, from Arendelle, Raksha Karethik. From Maytel, from White Oaks, Methil Regoki. From Resurrection, Kaylin Pereira. From The Woodlands, Joyce Kai. From A.Y. Jackson, Paul Peng. From Unionville, Cynthia Lai. From St. Francis, Gabriel Constantino. From Crescent School, Cam Marenka. From Humberview, Prab Karat Suri. From Innisdale, Leanne He. From St. Robert, Sophie Yun. And from Richmond Hill, Sanya Bassell. The top 20 overall for hospitality and tourism are from St. Edmund Champion, Nisaya Malhotra. From Alexander McKenzie, Parmita Talabi. From St. Robert, Tabrina Tan. From Richmond Hill, Sanya Bensal. From St. Robert, Sophie Yun. From Innisdale, Liana He. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Mika Jeraja. From Arendelle, Raksha Karthik. From Laurel Heights, Aya Herendley. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Gary Wu. From Donald A. Wilson, Rhythm Panchal. From Tattenbaum Chat, Hope Breslin. From Arendelle, Mahad Qureshi. From The Woodlands, Joyce Key. From Mentor College, Mahera Aberlaka. From St. Robert, Ziki Chen. From St. Robert, Kathleen Bu. From A.Y. Jackson, Kyle Lai. From The Woodlands, Wendy Q. And from White Oaks, Mithili Rastigui. The top seven provincial champions in no particular order. As your name is called, please step forward. From St. Edmund Champion, Nissa Malhotra. From St. Robert, Sabrina Tan. From St. Robert, Sophie Yun. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Mika Jeraja. From Mentor College, Mayada Abru Nilika. From St. Robert, Kathleen Boo. And from The Woodlands, Wendy Cow. Congratulations. In the area of marketing, the top 20 winners for Oral Event 1 are from Country Day School, Adia Chandradat. From Bishop Strawn, Alexa Douglas. From Bishop Strawn, Annie Kai. From Thornhill, Brighton Ng. From White Oaks, Alyssa Chapel. From Craig Kilberger, Manaswini Bella Gapudi. From Waterloo Collegiate, Elsie Yin. From Central Peel, Naya Sunder. From Unionville, Carissa Koo. From Richview, Catherine Ding. From St. Joseph, Bin Yam Kilmerarium. From North Park, Devin Empire. From John Fraser, Rachel Liu. From North Park, Amraj Donoa. From St. Robert, Chloe Wang. From North Park, Azan Syed from King's Christian Collegiate. Zahid Aref from Crescent School. Dylan Hu from Milton. Ashni Kaligaral. And from Glen Forest, Kathleen Bao. The top 20 winners for Oral Event 2 are from North Park, Devin Empire; from St. Robert, Kelly Lee; from Bluevale, Adam Bell; from John Fraser, Rachel Liu; from Bishop Redding, Anushka Rain; from Bayview, Keblon Selvaraja; from St. Robert, Raya Mardani; from Crescent School, Dylan Hu; from Bishop Redding, Abia Faisal; from Brooklyn, Savia Barhat; from Bishop Strawn, Alexa Douglas; from Castlebrook, Misha Patel; from Guelph CBI, Alexander Cushman; from Lorne Park, Lexi Wachkowski; from Bishop Strawn, Dora Hong; from St. Marcellinus, Dina Farouk; from Waterloo Collegiate, Elsie Yin; from Guelph CBI, Taru Deng; from CFX, Defren Peel; Ananya Agarwal; and from Waterloo Oxford, Matharan Chen Thilvelnathan. The top 15 winners in the written test are from Bishop Strawn, Dora Hong; from St. Robert, Chloe Wang; from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Seiyu Shu; from Thornhill, or Thornlead rather, Grace Lai; from St. Robert, Raya Mardani; from Abbey Park, Min Sun Kim; from Waterloo Collegiate, Elsie Yin; from Unionville, Carissa Koo; from Central Peel, Naya Sundar; from The Woodlands, Serafina Chung; from Bishop Redding, Anushka Rain; from Craig Kielberger, Manashwini Vela Gapudi; from John Fraser, Rachel Liu; from Havergal, Kathy Lai; and from The Woodlands, Manav Sangravijka. The top 20 overall for marketing are from Bishop Strawn, Alexa Douglas; from Country Day School, Adia Chandradat; from Lorne Park, Lexi Wachikowski; from Bishop Strawn, Ann Kai; from Craig Kielberger, Manashwini Vela Kapudi; from White Oaks, Alyssa Chapel; from Waterloo Collegiate, Elsie Yin; from Central Peel, Naya Sundar; from Unionville, Carissa Koo; from Waterloo Oxford, Matharan Chen Thivalanathan; from North Park, Devin Empire; from Abbey Park, Min Sum Kim; from John Fraser, Rachel Liu; from Bluevale, Adam Bell; from St. Robert, Chloe Wang; from North Park, Izan Syed; from St. Robert, Raya Mardani; from Crescent School, Dylan Hu; From Brooklyn High School, Savia Berhat. And from Bishop Redding, Bihal Faisal. Another set of champions will be heading off to sunny California. As your name is called, please step forward. From Bishop Strawn, Alexa Douglas. From Craig Kilberger, Manaswini Velakaputi. From Waterloo Collegiate, Elsie Yin. From Unionville, Carissa Koo. From North Park, Devin Empire. From St. Robert, Chloe Wang. And again from St. Robert, Rhea Mardani. Congratulations. For entrepreneurship team decision-making, the top 10 role-play teams are from Turner Fenton, the team of Sharma and Vangara. From Sandalwood Heights, the team of Heer and Raja Krishnan. From Tattenbaum Chat, the team of Raphael and Small. From Eden, the team of Dickinson and Jansen. From Laurel Heights, the team of Dong and Xiao. From Maxwell Heights, the team of Abdul Wahid and Fernandez. From Bayview, the team of Haji and Wang. From SFX Dufferin Peel, the team of Bat and Vig. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Cheng and Liu. From White Oaks, the team of Siddiqui and Zhang. From Bayview, the team of So and Yu. From the Woodlands, the team of Alvi and Sarani. From Markham District High School, the team of Duby and Gupta. From Mark Garneau, the team of Kabir and Zhang. From Bishop Strawn, the team of Bush and Malhotra. From Mark Garneau, the team of Liu and Xing. And from Richmond Hill, the team of Wu and Zhang. The top 15 written individual exam winners are from Abbey Park, Sean Hsu. From Thornhill, Manny Asadi. From Crescent School, Oben Prober Singh. From Richmond Hill, Timothy Wu. From Crescent School, Julian Chen. From Mark Garneau, Swapnil Kabir. From Milton, Danielle Kahn. From Abbey Park, Alex Wu. From Mary Ward, Marcus Vlastic Kiss. From Forest Hill, Diego Rhyme. From St. Thomas Aquinas, Louis Noriega. And from Lauren Park, Chi Lan Tran. The top 16 overall teams are: from Turner Fenton, the team of Sharma and Vangara. From Abbey Park, the team of Wu and Shu. From Tattenbaum Chat, the team of Raphael and Small. From Earl Haig, the team of Chen and Tang. From Laurel Heights, the team of Dong and Xiao. From St. John Paul II, the team of Elabai and Kimberly. From Bayview, the team of Haji and Wang. From SFX Dufferin Peel, the team of Bat and Vig. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Cheng and Liu. From Crescent School, the team of Prober Singh and Cedron. From Markham, the team of Dubai and Gupta. From Richmond Hill, the team of Chen and Wu. From Mark Arnaud, the team of Kabir and Zhang. From Richmond Hill, the team of Wu and Zhang. From Mark Arnaud, the team of Liu and Singh. And from Bishop Strawn, the team of Bush and Malhotra. The next set of provincial champions heading off to California. They are from Turner Fenton, Sharma and Vangara. From Tattenbaum Chat, Raphael and Small. From Bayview, Haji and Wang. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Cheng and Liu. From Markham, Dubai and Gupta. From Mark Arnaud, Kabir and Zhang. And from Richmond Hill High School, Wu and Zhang. Congratulations. For Entrepreneurship Individual Series, the top 20 winners for Oral Event 1 are: from William Lyon Mackenzie, Alex Menshar. From Sir Winston Churchill, George Montoya. From Arendelle, Araya Band. From White Oaks, Stacy Kilukuk. From Christ the King, Summer Suick. From Mentor College, Amar Adam. From Bishop Strawn, Nicole Auten. From A.Y. Jackson, Manny Majid. From the Woodlands, Lily Zhou. From A.Y. Jackson, Annabelle Liu. From Bayview, Melanie Zhou. From Bayview, Vanessa Glochowski. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Narelia Jayakumar. From St. Jude's Academy, Alina On. From SFX Dufferin Peel, Ashan Kalkar. From Earl Haig, Ellie Peng. From Pine Ridge, Vishist Singh. From Cameron Heights, Rachel Vanderbrink. From Meadowvale, Alina Madaskar. And from White Oaks, Yanini Shi. The top 20 winners for Oral Event 2. From Laurel Heights, Kian Mirzai. From Bayview, Malen Zhu. From Central Peel, Gurmat Churhal. From Dr. G.W. Williams, Jack Vincent. From Earl Haig, Ellie Peng. From St. Jude's Academy, Sania Shaw. From Waterloo Collegiate, Yino Lin. From St. Augustine, Clara Fu. From Meadowvale, Alina Medassar. From Cardinal Carter, Nathan Peria. From North Park, Ellie Churan, Ravichit Rajan. From George Vanier, Kushi Masiji. From London Central, Tassan Raymond. From Pace, Jessica Nagal. From Craig Kielberger, Athira Kelly Theth. From Mentor College, Amar Adam. From Mentor College, Chloe Dye. From Bishop Strawn, Nicole Auten. From the Woodlands, Lily Zhao. And from Cedar Bray Collegiate, Dipenwita Ghosh. The top 15 winners for the written test are from Bayview Glen, Vanessa Glosuski. From Martin Grove, Jay Patel. From Earl Haig, Ellie Peng. From Dr. G.W. Williams, Jack Vincent. From St. Jude's Academy, Sania Shaw. From Waterloo, Oxford, Lauren Young. From Richmond Hill, Sarah Cow. From London Central, Tassan Raymond. From Meadowvale, Alina Madaskar. From Mentor College, Chloe Dye. From Unionville, Yash Appal. From Bishop Redding, Juri Alharaj Ali. From White Oaks, Adil Chalawala. From Abbey Park, Sihohi Yong. And from A.Y. Jackson, Annabelle Liu. In Entrepreneurship Individual Series, the top 20 overall winners are from North Park, Ellie Choran, Revik Andran. From David Suzuki, Serena Ahmad. From London Central, Tassan Rahman. From Arendelle, Aria Band. From Mentor College, Amar Adam. From Craig Kielberger, Athira Kiliath. From Mentor College, Chloe Dye. From Bishop Strawn, Nicole Auten. From the Woodlands, Lily Zhao. From A.Y. Jackson, Annabelle Liu. From Laurel Heights, Kian Mirzai. From Bayview, Vanessa Glochewski. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, Nariel Jayakumar. From Dr. G.W. Williams, Jack Vincent. From Earl Haig, Ellie Peng. From St. Jude's Academy, Sanya Shaw. From Waterloo, Yino Lin. From Cameron Heights, Rachel Vanderbrink. From Meadowvale, Alina Madassar. And from Cardinal Carter, Nathan Pereira. Your next set of provincial champions are, as your name is called, please step forward to accept your plaque. From London Central, Tassan Rahman. From Mentor College, Amar Adam. From Mentor College, Chloe Dye. From the Woodlands, Lily Zhou. From Laurel Heights, Kian Merezi. From Earl Haig, Gelly Peng. And from Meadowvale, Alina Madassar. Congratulations.
From roleplay to returns, regionals to ICDC, and marketing to finance, the core values of DECA remains constant: integrity, teamwork, and innovation. We can use these same values to make a difference in the lives of others. Today, Ontario DECA is proud to be supporting SOS Villages Canada. Through over 550 children's villages, SOS offers orphaned and abandoned children a family to care and support them in a safe environment where their needs for food, health, and shelter are met. SOS Villages Canada was established with the heartfelt mission of providing orphaned and abandoned children a family and a loving home. This charity has quickly become a beacon of hope in the community, dedicated to supporting children in a safe environment. The mission of SOS Villages Canada is centered around compassion, generosity, and the drive to make a tangible difference in the world. By contributing to SOS Villages Canada, you're not just donating money. You're offering a gesture of care and humanity, supporting the fundamental needs of children. To this day, SOS Villages has offered over 80,000 homes for children around the world, and we are so proud to be able to donate $10,000 to SOS Villages on behalf of Ontario DECA. Please welcome Vula McLaughlin from SOS Villages Canada to accept the check.
DECA's entrepreneurship events provide delegates with the opportunity to explore a variety of real-world business situations in remarkable depth. By creating reports, hosting events, and writing business plans, entrepreneurship competitors develop the skills necessary to succeed as business leaders in the future. For each event, the top finalist teams will be called directly to the stage. We will then announce the top six provincial champions. If these six teams have achieved scores of 70% or higher, they will advance to the International Career Development Conference in Anaheim, California this April. The rest of the team plaques will be distributed at the pre-ICDC meeting. After the naming of the top six, please exit the ballroom for your group photos and information about ICDC. Good luck, everyone.
Business operations research. When the winners are called in the following categories, please come quickly to the left side of the stage for your award. In the area of business services, BOR, please come quickly to the stage. From Bayview, the team of Wang, Yao, and Zhang. From Bishop Strawn, the team of Chen, Pan, and Yu. From St. Teresa of Lisieux, Vivian Zhang. From Markville, the team of Zhang, Ren, and Zhu. From North Park, the team of Khan and Patel. From Earl of March, the team of Chiang and Liang. From St. Robert, the team of Yang and Zhang. From Turner Fenton, Naya Narayan. From Markville, the team of Lam, Yu, and Yu. And from North Park, Richard Sodunke. In the area of buying and merchandising, BMOR, please come quickly and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From St. Marcellinus, the team of Linares, Morelia, Theran, and Thomas. From White Oaks, Katerika Shukla. From Earl Haig, the team of Lau, Pu, and Zhang. From Markville, the team of Liu, Kien, and Zhu. From Waterloo Collegiate, the team of Arizumi, and Beerstock. From Markville, the team of Cao, Lee, and Nino. From Arundel, the team of Gao and Lai. From Garth Webb, the team of Dietrich and Stultholm. From SFX, Dufferin Peel, Manya Shaw. From Centennial CBI, the team of Chen, Gao, and Nelson. Turning our attention to the stage. in the area of business services. Please step forward. The top six provincial champions are in no particular order. From Bayview, the team of Wang, Yo, and Zhang. From Bishop Strawn, the team of Chen, Pan, and Yu. From St. Teresa of Lisieux, Vivian Zhang. From Markville, the team of Zhang, Ren, and Zhu. And from North Park, the team of Khan and Patel. Congratulations. Cattle call. In the area of finance, as your name is called, please come quickly to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From Arendelle, Dyer Kuchru. From Markville, the team of Cropley, Tan and Zhao. From Kitchener CI, the team of Jordan and Wilson. From Father Michael McGivney, the team of Zakar and Shaw. From Arendelle, the team of Tang and Zen. From Markville, the team of Ikaria and Ling. From Bayview, the team of Ahmad Nadhad and So. From White Oaks, a team of Marthy, Maravuda, and Nayak. From Holy Trinity, Oakville, the team of Gorgi and Mazare. And from Monsignor Doyle, the team of Hamid, Leon, and Viveros. Turning our attention back to the stage in the area of buying and merchandising, BMOR. Please step forward as your name is called. Our next provincial champions are from St. Marcellinus, the team of Linares, Morel, Letheran, and Thomas. From White Oaks, Katerikia Shukla. From Earl Haig, the team of Lau, Poo, and Zhang. From Markville, the team of Liu, Kian, and Zhou. And from Waterloo Collegiate, the team of Arizumi, and Beerstock. Congratulations. In the area of hospitality and tourism, HTOR, as your name is called, please come to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From St. Robert, David George. From St. Robert, the team of Hirani and Huang. From Garth Webb, the team of Durrani and Shahab. From Sandalwood Heights, the team of Bavishi and Mand. From Bramalee, the team of Kala Theran and Sulan. From Richmond Hill, the team of Hu and Lai. From Sinclair, the team of Murkowshev, Sun and Yang. From Earl Haig, the team of Deegan and Fan. From SFX, Dufferin Peel, the team of Gurong and Tang. And from White Oaks, the Amber Lou. Turning our attention back to the stage in the area of finance, please step forward as your name is called. Our top six provincial champions are from Arendelle, Dyer Cottrell. From Markville, the team of Cropley, Tan and Zhao. From Kitchener CI, the team of Jordan and Wilson. From Father Michael McGivney Academy, Sakar and Shaw. From Arendelle, the team of Tang and Zen. And from Markville Secondary School, the team of Akaria and Ling. Congratulations. In the area of sports and entertainment, SEOR, please come to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From Markville, the team of Lin and Song. From Bayview, the team of Miao and Wen. From North Toronto Christian School, Lydia Liu. From Markville, the team of Chan, Lin, and Wu. From North Park, the team of Sinai and Singh. From Christ the King, the team of Scorsia and Thompson. From Markham District High School, the team of Hayashi and Thu Sith Anathan. From Bayview, the team of Liu and Sun. From White Oak Secondary School, Leah Astag Jerome. And from Earl Haig Secondary School, the team of Chupra and yours. Turning our attention back to the stage in the area of hospitality and tourism. Our next set of provincial champions heading off to sunny California. They are, please step forward, from St. Robert, David George. From Garth Webb, the team of Durrani and Shahab. From St. Robert, the team of Hirani and Huang. From Sandalwood Heights, the team of Bafishi and Mand. From Bramley, the team of Kala, Theran, and Sulan. And from Sinclair, the team of Mushev, Sun, and Yang. Congratulations. In the area of sports and entertainment, in the area of sports and entertainment, SEOR. Next set of six provincial champions going to ICDC. They are from Christ the King, the team of Scorsia and Thompson. From North Park, the team of Sani and Singh. From Markville, the team of Chan, Lin, and Wu. From North Toronto Christian School, Lydia Liu. From Bayview, Miao and Wen. And from Markville, Lynn and Song, congratulations. Can you please turn your attention to the screens for a message from one of our sponsors? Chartered Professional Accountants of Ontario have been a longtime supporter of DECA Ontario. Please direct your attention to the screens for a word from one of our biggest supporters. In the area of Business Solutions Project, PMBS. As your name is called, please proceed quickly and directly to the stage. From Bayview, the team of Swaroop and Tang. From White Oaks, the team of Segal, Sheikh and Sadi. From White Oaks, the team of Ahmed, Chowdhury, and Iqbal. From North Park, the team of Nemalan, Parekh, and Tour. From Milliken Mills, Sabrina, Jagath, Thiswaran. From St. Teresa of Lisieux, the team of Gao, Huang, and Zhou. From Castlebrook, the team of Masuria and Patel. From Bayview, the team of Gluichi and Zhang. From Dr. Norma Bethune, the team of Chen, Dai, and Zhang. And from Markville, the team of Chen Dok, Jivanasan, and Seya Than. In the area of Career Development Project, PMCD, as your name is called, please proceed quickly to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From Sinclair, the team of Shaw and Shukla. From White Oaks, the team of Aravind, Gupta, and Jaykumar. From Thornhill, the team of Vansjalia and Wasserman. From Center Wellington, the team of Pettifer, Rubley Brown, and Skurrit. From Bayview, the team of Cow and Gao. From Bishop Tonus, the team of Fava and Meneguzo. From Markham, the team of Bacha and Nevathan. From North Park, the team of Dalal and Sarkar. From Dr. G.W. Williams, the team of Hashmi and Lai. And from North Park Secondary School, Cushy Shaw. Turning our attention back to the stage, in the area of Business Solutions Project, PMBS, the top six provincial champions are, please step forward, from Bayview, Swaroop and Tang. From White Oaks, Segal, Sheik and Zaidi. From North Park, Nimlanan and Harshil. From White Oaks, Ahmed, Chaudhary, and Iqbal. From Milliken Mills, Sabrina, Jagathiswaran. And from St. Teresa of Lisieux, the team of Gao, Huang, and Zhao. Congratulations. In the area of Community Awareness Project, PMCA, as your name is called, please proceed to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From SFX Dufferin Peel, the team of Ruan, Wang, and Zhang. From Bayview, the team of Hu and Yan. From North Park, Anadi, Kelly Churan. From St. Mary's Owen Sound, the team of Graham and Kukurija. From Father Michael McGivney, Thevia, Jaya Palan. From Brooklyn High School, the team of DeVoe, Piriano, and Shoemaker. From Country Day School, the team of Chen and Gisaldo. From Turner Fenton, the team of Bati and Brar. From Madonna CSS, the team of Amato and Salvador. And from Country Day School, Olivia Boudwith. Turning our attention back to the stage, in the area of Career Development Project, PMCD, your next set of provincial champions heading off to California are, please step forward from Sinclair, the team of Shaw and Shukla. From White Oaks, the team of Aravind, Gupta, and Chikumar. From Thornhill, the team of Vansili Jala and Vasserman. From Center Wellington, the team of Pettifer, Rubley Brown, and Skurrit. From Bayview, Cow and Gao. And from Bishop Tonus, the team of Fava and Meneguzo. Congratulations. In the area of Community Giving Project, PMCG, please proceed quickly to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From St. Teresa of Lisieux, the team of Huang, Lee, and Ng. From White Oaks, the team of Lin and Keen. From North Park, the team of Kira, Patel, and Shaw. From Markville, the team of Lee, Dora, Zhu. From Brooklyn, the team of Drysdale and Greco. From White Oaks, the team of Deng and Fu. From Bayview, the team of Chen and Law. From North Park, the team of, Manreet, Karai. From Bayview, the team of Hussein and Liang. And from Sinclair, the team of Chalau and Benketesh. Turning our attention back to the stage, in the area of Community Awareness Project, PMCA. Another set of champions are heading off to sunny California. They are please step forward from SFX Deffernpeel, Ruan Wang and Zhang. From Bayview, Hu and Yan. From North Park, Anandi Kalichoran. From St. Mary's Owen Sound, Graham and Kokrachu. From Father Michael McGivney, Threva Jayapalan. And from Brooklyn High School, the team of DeVoe, Periano, and Shoemaker. Congratulations. In the area of financial literacy project, PMFL, as your name is called, please proceed quickly to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From Streetsville, Andrew Montgomery. From Father Michael McGivney, Miley Zhang. From London Central, Angel Raoul. From Father Michael McGivney, Shruti Premnath. From Markville, Holly Zhang. From Sir Wilfrid Laurier, the team of Saha and Saberi. From Bill Hogarth, Dyer, Peterson, and Kadir. From St. Teresa of Lisieux, the team of Alankov, Zakian, and Zhang. From Appleby College, Carrie Chen. And from Unionville, the team of Cao and Shu. Turning back to the stage in the area of Community Giving Project, another set of champions heading off to California to represent Ontario DECA. They are, please step forward from St. Teresa of Lisieux, Wang, Lee, and Ng. From White Oaks, Lin and Kin. From North Park, Kiria, Patel, and Shaw. From Markville, Lee and Zoe. From Brooklyn, Drysdale and Greco. And from White Oak Secondary School, Deng and Fu. Congratulations. In the area of sales project, PMSP, as your name is called, please proceed quickly to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From North Park, the team of Balaji, Kumar, and Shaw. From Bill Hogarth, the team of Patel and Yuen. From White Oaks, the team of Kwaja, Makar, and Rizvi. From Sir Wilfrid Laurier, the team of Alexan and Murali. From Bell High School, Alyssa Hu. From Jean Augustine, the team of Gadia and Randawa. From St. Marcellinus, the team of Mudgill and Sondagar. From Acton High School, the team of Houston and Patel. From Monarch Park, Priya Pandey. And from White Oaks Secondary School, the team of Bian and Lee. And back to the stage, another set of provincial champions will be on that flight to California. Who are they? Please step forward from Streetsville, Andrew Montgomery. From Father Michael McGivney Academy, Miley Zhang. From London Central, Angel Rihul. From Father Michael McGivney, Sruthi Premnath. From Markville, Holly Zhang. And from Sir Wilfrid Laurier, the team of Sahara and Sapiri. Congratulations. Another set of champions are about to be named in the area of sales project PMSP. Your top six provincial champions are, please step forward from North Park, the team of Balaji, Kumar, and Shaw. From Bill Hogarth, the team of Patel and Yuen. From White Oaks, the team of Khawaja, Makar, and Rizvi. From Sir Wilfrid Laurier, the team of Alexan and Murali. From Bell High School, Alyssa Hu. And from Jean Augustine, the team of Gadia and Renhawa. Congratulations. Business management and entrepreneurship. In the area of independent business plan, EIB, please proceed quickly, directly onto the stage. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Lee, Lai, and Wong. From Monarch Park, the team of Huan Hack and Silver. From Sandwich Secondary School, the team of Declerc and Jeffrey. From Ancaster High, the team of Desai, Thompson, and Wang. From St. Robert, Charles Lai. From Burr Oak, Miley Chen. From Trinity College, Arjun Sharma. From Dr. Norman Bethune, Jenny Peng. And from White Oaks, Kerman, Liu, and Wang. And from Ancaster High, Spolia and Zia. In the area of innovation plan, EIP, as your name is called, please proceed to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From Bluevale, the team of Mers and Olajink. From Iroquois Ridge, Ashi Jabre Bai. From Markville, the team of Ling and Wu. From Bishop Tonus, the team of Katsaurus, Pucci, and Volpini. From St. Francis Xavier, Ottawa, Sylvie Asaf. From Town Center, the team of Benno and Yu. From Gibraltar Leadership Academy, the team of Esultanova and Bati. From Harold M. Braithwaite, Prayal Teneja. From People's Christian Academy, Jeffrey Chiu. And from Burr Oak, Samantha Mack. Turning our attention to the stage in the area of independent business plan, EIB. The top six provincial champions are, please step forward, from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Lee, Lai, and Wong. From Monarch Park, the team of Huan Hack and Silver. From Sandwich, the team of Declerc and Jeffrey. From Ancaster High School, the team of Desai, Thompson, and Wang. From St. Robert, Charles Lai. And from Burr Oak Secondary School, Miley Chen. Congratulations. In the area of startup business plan, ESP, as your name is called, please proceed to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From St. Marcellinus, the team of Doe, Meyer, and Pensy. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Chow, Chung, and Ng. From Etobicoke CI, the team of Plinton, Hillcote, and Middlemore. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Kwok and Lai. From Garth Webb, Brooke Nelson. And from Harold M. Braithwaite, Krish Alamsetti. Back to the stage. In the area of innovation plan, another set of champions heading off to the state of California. They are your top six provincial champions. From Bluevale, Mers and Olajink. From Iroquois Ridge, Aishai Chabri. From Markville, the team of Ling and Wu. From St. Francis Xavier, Ottawa, Silva Asav. From Town Center, PHS, Benno and Yu. And from Harold M. Braithwaite, Priyal Taneja. Congratulations. In the area of franchise business plan, EFB. As your name is called, please proceed to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Li, Wu, and Yang. From Garth Webb, the team of Dewan, Dua, and Surawam. From White Oaks, the team of Ahmed and Vigad. From St. Jude's Academy, the team of Badarai, Gupta, and Subadi. From London Central, Pavlos, the team of Constance and Mulventis. From Pickering, the team of Alam, Jang, and Yu. From Waterloo Collegiate, the team of Jurich and Olaya. From North Park, the team of Batar, Gurenia, and Sidhu. From Waterloo Collegiate, Jaya Jebby. And from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Malik and Yip. Turning our attention back to the stage, another set of champions will represent Ontario DECA at ICDC in California. They are, please step forward, from St. Marcellinus, the team of Doe, Meyer, and Pens. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Chow, Chung, and Ng. From Etobicoke, the team of Flinton, Hillcote, and Middlemore. From Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Kwok and Lai. From Garth Webb, Brooke Nelson. And from Harold M. Braithwaite, Krish Alamsetti. Congratulations. In the area of international business plan, IBP, as your name is called, please come to the front of the hall and remain at the right-hand side of the stage. From Ancaster High School, the team of Cuff, Chartrand, and McLean. From Ancaster High School, the team of Cowell, Hyluck, and Walton. From Ancaster High School, the team of Bati, and Nu Yen. From Country Day School, the team of Burani, Ginsburg, and Longo. From Abbey Park, the team of Huang, Quack, and Zhang. From Bayview, Lee, Liu, and Yuan. From Burr Oak Secondary School, the team of Chan, Ma, and Yi. From Milton, the team of Chandna, Javed, and Araraki Madikikar. From Ridley College, the team of Chen, Jiang, and Lin. And from Monsignor Doyle, Victoria Garcin Yenez. Turning our attention back to the stage in the area of franchise business plan, EFB. Your next set of provincial champions are. Please step forward from Pierre Elliott Trudeau, the team of Lee, Wu, and Yang. From Garth Webb, the team of Duan, Dua, and Surawam. From White Oaks, the team of Ahmed and Vigad. From St. Jude's Academy, Bataria, Gupta, and Suduhi. From London Central, Pavlos, Constance, Milventes. And from Pickering High School, the team of Elam, Kang, and Yu. Congratulations. One more set of provincial champions are heading off to the International Career Development Conference in Anaheim, California. They are. From Bayview, Lee, Liu, and Yen. From Abbey Park, Huang, Quack, and Zhang. From Country Day School, Burani, Ginsberg, and Longo. From Ancaster High, Bati and Yuan. From Ancaster High, Cowell, Horlook, and Walton. And the final team again is from Ancaster, Kuf, Chandran, and McLean. Congratulations. Let's have a nice round of applause for all of the written event winners.
This concludes our first award ceremony of this 45th annual Provincials. Each and every one of us has a unique path that led us here. But today we have the opportunity to come together and make memories that will last a lifetime. No matter the outcome of today's events, remember to take away the valuable lessons and connections you've made. This is just the beginning of your journey, and we believe in you and your potential to achieve great things. So let's take this as a chance to build a stronger and more vibrant community. Congratulations to all of you on your commitment to DECA and to experiential learning. The Board of Directors and Provincial Officers thank you for being a part of this 45th anniversary event, and we cannot wait to see the incredible things we're certain you will accomplish in the future.
Good luck in Anaheim, California, Ontario DECA. Now please exit the ballroom so preparations can be made for the upcoming session.